Well, a new lawsuit has been filed against a Hillside worker. That lawsuit claims that Jeffrey Webster sexually assaulted a child while working at the Hillside Children's Center. The lawsuit also says that Hillside knew about the incident. The plaintiff, the parent of that child, claims the child suffered physical and emotional harm after the incident. The alleged incident took place last year.